الشیطان الرجیم بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم گڈ مارننگ ٹو دی ایکسلنسز ریسپیکٹڈ ٹیچر ڈسٹنگوئسڈ گیسٹس اینڈ آل مائی ڈیئر فرینڈز السلام علیکم ٹوڈے آئی وڈ لائک ٹو شیئر مائی تھاٹ آن امپورٹنس آف کریکٹر اینڈ ایجوکیشن ایجوکیشن از اے مین بیسٹ فرینڈ اٹ از اے ٹول دیٹ کین ہیلپ ٹو دی سمپلیسٹی ناٹ آف سکسس کین آور لائف An educated person is respected everywhere. Without character, education is of no use. Taleem upar rahi hai, adab kat rahe hai. Taleem upar rahi hai, adab kat rahe hai. Matlab maloom nahi, alfaz rat rahe hai. Honorable President, Kaisa is the solid foundation on which a person entire life is based. Men of the good character have been remarkably successful. Whether it was Thomas Edison, who was invention chain, the one, or it was Abraham Lincoln, who was President of the United States. Education is not only about learning subjects such as mathematics, English, and science. A more comprehensive definition, the education addresses of emotion, personality, and character as well. Parents today are looking for schools that help their kids become healthy, balanced, and safe-minded adults. There is no simple formula for a curriculum that incorporates character education. There are different theories on how to instill positive value and character traits. My dear, a child who spends 6 or more hours at school every day learns many lessons that have nothing to do with academies. He or she learns to share, play, socialize, and recharge. The goal of character education.